before. It is lavender and I put avocado oil in it. It's delicious, but I've got more lavender, so I'm gonna put some more in there. So I kind of crunch it up with my hand.
It's a different take on a live recording. It's the record called Unpeeled from Cage the Elephant. See, they had a whole Ryman Auditorium full of fans, and they got
so
to
delicious.
Watch and record stripped down versions of some pretty cool tunes. Like this one, it's Whole Wide World. Cage the Elephant on WXRT.
So, then what I do is, like, I mix this up with the oils, and I ran out of avocado oil, so I'm going to go ahead and see the ones that I just put in there are going to stay up on the top. The other ones are still at the bottom. So I'm going to shake it up. And this is great to use as a moisturizer, but also, you know, just to use it on your arms, skin, you know, to work on your lymphatic system. Make sure that you go upwards when you're massaging the oil on you before bed. And if you just put some also on your feet, especially the bottom of your feet, and then put some socks on top of that, it's going to moisturize and you're going to have the best sleep ever. And when you wake up, your skin's going to be beautiful and lovely. And so that's my tip. So just put it in a glass jar. Make sure you do that. So just grow lavender flowers. It's amazing what they can do with the smell. It's delicious. There's so many benefits for it. And just to rejuvenate skin. And also just to calm, to do a calming effect for right before bed is awesome. Okay, so try that out. Very simple, very easy, something you can do. You don't have to buy it. You can just make it at home, grow it indoors during the winter time, and just keep redoing your, just put nice oil. Make sure it's organic oil. I prefer avocado oil. You can do that. Sometimes you can just make a mixture of both olive oil and avocado. I would do 3/4 avocado oil and, you know, 1/4 the olive oil. I think that's a better mixture for me anyway. But, you know, you try, you do whatever you want, but you're going to love it. It's delicious. It smells great and it's so wonderful for your skin. And also make sure you use it as well, okay? All right, bye.